superstar, can you do something cool so that I can grab a picture? I'll need a few pictures of each move. Just need a few more picks. Yeah, keep it up. Just need a few more picks. Keep it up! Just need a few more picks!
Background information. Membership levels surged after the Civil War as they sought out people who shared their interests and beliefs. But it was the arrival of Richard Tate in 1892 that resulted in the creation of what we consider the First Sons. Tate's primary goal was to use the technology of the time to unlock the true power of mentalists. Tate firmly believed that emerging technologies, particularly the work of Edison, could be used to enhance the group's mental powers.